Hey.
Sorry, my voice is still off.
Yeah, I think you're sick, but something.
I don't feel sick. Other than this, I feel fine.
Yeah.
So.
Well, this is something. Also, we kind of forgot to comment on it last time. Hey, we got a new, intro screen.
It spins.
With the channel merge.
It spins.
Yes. You spin me round, right round.
Right round. When you go down. So, I'm going to eat, so I'm going to play this one-handed. I configured the A button to the left shoulder on my controller.
Yeah.
So hopefully that works.
Oh, whoops. Oh. Hey, I like this version. It's harmony.
You want to keep it like that?
No.
Damn it. Damn it!
You?
Kinda.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my voice sounds like shit.
That's okay. Hey, we already got someone. Hello, bossest man. Took me a second.
Hello. Sorry about my voice! Oh my god.
Yeah, you're not allowed to get angry this stream. I'm gonna worry about you. Alright, now mine should be muted. I think we're good.
Cool.
So, after the previous stream, between now and then, we talked about modifying the rules again. And so just no more permadeath.
Yeah.
We already kind of modified the rules with the Switch style. So, I mean, at this point, I'd rather you saw to the end of the game, so.
Alright, thank you.
And on that note, you should go check your Pokémon box.
What did you do?
Oh, nothing. I have a present for you.
Oh, thank you. Oh my god.
So I got my party.
So weird me sounding like this.
Yeah.
What do I sound like?
You said you didn't want to listen to the recording of yesterday's video.
Yeah. Now
because you didn't want to hear yourself.
There we go. Now my left hand can get at the noodles, and my right hand can move.
Alright. I'll take a potato chip and eat it!
I love Death Note.
We watched Relight for the first time recently.
It's pretty much the same thing.
It's just abridged version.
I can think better with one hand.
Hey, look what I can do! Yeah! Whee!
Oh my. Did you really?
I'm not gonna use that.
Why did...
I've actually, for reasons I won't specify, I've been playing through a file on my downtime.
Okay, where the fuck is everything?
And I think I could probably speedrun the game by now because I've had to play through it more times than I'd like.
Oh, man. I want to see that, like, timer and everything.
Yeah.
You hate watching speedruns, too, so...
I don't find them entertaining.
Which box? Box one?
The current box.
Okay. I guess I'll get rid of ammo cutter. Wait, what?
With the power of black magic!
What did you do?
He is reborn.
How?
Black magic.
No, you this is... Okay, never mind.
I am super hacker. I delve into the game's code. We actually still had the copy of the file from when the other emulator.
Oh, you did?
So he's lost some levels, but he's still here.
Cool, thank you. This is from an alternate universe in which Frisk didn't decide to genocide everybody.
Yeah, we use the reset button.
Alright. Next up is Rocket Base.
Yes.
Alright, where is that?
It's in the game corner.
Okay. Don't know where anything is anymore.
As part of my not speedrun, I did in fact use the Pokédoll trick to get past the ghost in Lavender.
Ah.
So you can, actually, if you really wanted to, you could do that first and get your Snorlax early.
I I gotta find the game corner and just start that because I want my ghost Pokemon.
Yeah.
I gotta talk like this now.
Yeah.
Well, at least this will force me to be calm.
Is that the plan?
I don't know. I'm disappointed I can't talk as much as I used to.
Yeah. Does it hurt?
No.
No?
I'm sure it's grating for everybody else to listen to.
Yeah.
I sound like some kind of
You can evolve your Pikachu. You're in Celadon.
Oh yeah, Thunderstone. I should probably do that.
Have you gotten Fly yet?
No, where is it?
It's to the left of town. You just cut down a bush.
Okay. Well, that'll be useful. I can go wherever the fuck I want now.
Yeah, you have access to a lot of stuff now that you're out of Rock Tunnel.
Just wanting to let you know, again, fuck Rock Tunnel.
I agree.
Worst dungeon in the game.
Especially
with permadeath.
I didn't bother with Flash on my speedrun files, I just went straight through all dark.
I think actual speedrunners don't bother with it either.
No, I would imagine not. There's no reason to, because that's the only place in the game you would ever use it. And if you know the layout, then you don't need it. Go through the building to the left.
Oh, okay. Behind a guard. Good effort! You look like you teach Fly.
Oh, you found my secret retreat!
Don't tell anyone in here. I'll allow you to fly now. So, reviews for Breath of the Wild are in.
Yeah.
Perfect!
Yeah. Everyone likes it.
It's a Metacritic score, at last time I checked, was 98%.
Oh.
Out of 100.
That's good.
Yeah. But I also found a comic that apparently describes how the game is now.
Yeah.
Oh, can you move that? I don't want to...
Okay.
All right.
Microphone problems again.
Fix it quickly this time.
So, Breath of the Wild reviews are in, you were saying.
Yeah, 98% on Metacritic.
So people like it.
Yes. And, I should probably teach this to him. And, there's a comic that I found that perfectly encapsulated what apparently the new game is like.
Yeah.
So the first panel is Link's like, I'm gonna go on an adventure!
Yeah.
And then, the second panel's like, oh, there's an enemy! We should kill it. Then there's a skeleton. And the skeleton then impales Link, and then says, and then the fourth panel says, welcome to Dark Souls, bitch!
Okay.
Apparently they stepped up the enemy AI really nicely in that game.
Oh.
That's a turn-off to you.
You've never
played a Dark Souls game, have you?
No. It's not necessarily a turn-off to have difficulty in a game. I just don't imagine that would be a good selling point.
More difficulty?
Like, as the main focus of the game, no. I'd rather good gameplay myself, but...
Well, if it's ultra hard without the gameplay being good, then it wouldn't have gotten all those great reviews now, would it?
Yeah. Alright, old man got a Weedle.
Alright. But I saw the footage. It looks really nice.
Yeah.
Where can we fly? Almost everywhere.
Oh, you're right. You haven't gone to Saffron yet. You gotta give the guards the water.
Yeah. Alright, I will. Gotta go to the mart. I get Sans back just in time for him to be mildly useless.
Yeah. Well, you can train
him. He's a psychic type, he's fine.
Don't have to worry about him dying now.
Yeah, well, time to get a drink. Time to get multiple drinks. How many drinks do we need?
Just one for the guards.
Wait, they all need multiple. Wait, what?
No, you need one drink for the guards.
Why are you getting a level 164 Aerodactyl? You jerk.
I'd like to escape it, actually.
Good thing we disabled permadeath.
Yeah. Well, that's convenient.
Only had a creature with teleport right now.
Yeah. Actually, I think I do. Maybe I should do that.
How many cards are there?
You only need one. I think you already gave the little girl the drinks for the...
Yeah, I did.
DM. So just... You're done. One fresh water is all you need.
Only one guard? Are you serious?
There are four guards, but you give one a fresh water and he shares it.
Can you imagine one guy sharing a fourth of a water bottle with all his other guard friends?
Yeah.
So weird.
Can I still do my Kenpachi voice?
Yeah.
Good.
It's the one voice you can do. You're a permapachi.
My job is still secure. There you go.
Good boy.
Oh, what's that?
It is a thing that should not be. Well, time to go right, I guess. So, the reason why I'm playing this way is because Earthbound allows you to play this way for whatever reason.
Play what way?
The way I'm playing right now.
Oh, yeah? Is that, like, one of the modes?
That's just default. The L button and Earthbound is the default to do anything button.
Interesting.
No, that's not the way. That's south.
Yeah, just straight through.
Yeah. Gotta get past the checkpoint with a lemonade, or whatever.
Yeah, you can get past with any drink. Even a soda pop, they'll split it four ways and I'll be fully hydrated.
It's really just a case of,
Yeah, you buy a six pack from the vending machine.
Saffron belongs to Team Rocket!
Oh, okay.
The guards were on the take, you think?
Well, sure, I'm sure they were bribed. Oh, you can get psychic, too.
Oh, that'll be great.
Bottom row.
Not here, I bet.
Oh no, don't water gun my Yachiru.
Oh wait.
Oh, that actually didn't do much.
I just realized something.
What?
I'm going out of order. I'm supposed to hit the Team Rocket base before I take down,
Yeah, you can't take down this rocket yet, but you can get psychic and other Saffron stuff, yeah.
Yes.
Well, it's the most powerful psychic move in the game.
Don't say a word. You wanted this. Yes, I did. Thank you. How did you know?
Lucky guess.
So, it contained psychic. Yes, I would. Thank you. Oh! You can learn it, too. I'm not wasting.
Yeah, you can teach your Butterfree.
Is psychic purchasable, or is this the only... Man.
But Sans will learn it by level up eventually, I think.
So then why... Dude, can I have two
to
psychics?
To have it earlier?
Dude, dual-wielding psychics.
You could have two people who know the move psychic, yes?
Oh, I'm saying same creature knows psychic twice.
Oh, no.
Dang it. They thought of that.
Which honestly might be balanced. You just have one less move, but twice the PP, but... Nah, they don't let you do that.
That's min-maxing. That's the trait of a dirty, dirty, dirty cheater.
Yeah.
I guess.
You have a Pokemon that knows just a one-hit KO move with 20 PP.
That's 20 Pokemon that are instantly dead.
Well, they have shitty accuracy.
Celadon Mansion. Alright, where's the game corner? It's really hard when all buildings look the same.
Game corner's above the old man.
This old man?
Yeah.
Okay. I bet this is gonna say, hey, welcome to Game Corner.
Rocket Game Corner. They're not even subtle about it. The playground for grown-ups.
Welcome to, Eggman Theme Park.
Robotnik Land.
Okay, over here, no. One tile is the tile that,
There are a bunch of them. You don't have the coin case anyway, so you can't...
Remember? Oh, no. I'm talking about infiltration.
No, you just have to talk to that dude. They wouldn't have you just search the whole floor. That'd be a dick move.
I've played a lot of games with dick moves.
Yeah. Meanwhile, I'm just drugging all my Pokemon.
Oh, I thought that said Splash for a second. I was confused.
What, the Raticate?
No, the Dragon Guard. I thought it said Splash.
Oh. By the way, Raticate can in fact learn Water Gun and Bubble Beam. And Thunderbolt. But not Cut. It can't cut things.
Those teeth are just for show, man.
Yeah.
But they're not sharp, they're crushing.
I used, one of my, unwilling speedruns, I powered through the game with just Eradicate.
Uh-huh.
And another one with, Venusaur. Which was nice for the first two gyms, but he has a lot of trouble against, poison and grass types.
You should look up the walkthrough walls, glitch in first Pokemon.
Yeah.
The one that requires Brock to be unbeaten.
Oh, I'm not familiar with that glitch. I know there are codes that can do that.
Eh. Well, I saw a guy use it. I'm like, that's so cool.
Yeah.
I better tell boss by going that way.
And leaving the door open. So it's implied that if you win a Pokemon battle, you're threatening the other guy to, like, use your Pokemon to eviscerate him, right?
I guess.
Because otherwise, what would he do? He'd just stand there and say, "What are you gonna do, you little kid?"
Oh, so you beat me at Pokemon, huh?
Well, what if I just stand here and guard anyway?
You don't have the guts.
I'm gonna have my Charizard rip you to ribbons.
Who are you? How did you get in here? That zoom in's a really nice effect. It's very basic.
Yeah.
Brah, 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 brah. Is he gonna level up yet now? Is he gonna evolve now? Yeah, sure.
Who, your Charmander? Charmeleon?
Yeah.
36 is the level up, yeah.
Cool. Evolve. Alright, Sans, redeem yourself.
Oh, you didn't teach it Psychic?
No, because it learns it. You said it learns it naturally.
Eventually. It's nice to have the most powerful move in the game earlier if you can, but.
Fair enough.
Your choice. I guess you could save it for another Pokemon if you wanted to that know it.
Yeah, the Butterfly, I guess.
You can have your Butterfly on your final party?
Shh. Good point. Yay! Don't hit me, whatever I do. That's not reaching. Yay!
Is it gonna learn a better fire move? Nope.
No. Not yet.
Are you dissing Team Rocket?
Yes. You lost. The shoe fits, buddy. If I remember correctly, this is the one with the bullshit,
This is the one with the panels that make you move.
I wonder how that would work in real life.
Really, really fast conveyor belts?
Really sudden conveyor belts.
Yeah.
See, that looks really scary.
Yeah.
Look at that shit.
Something to kill Mufasa with.
He actually died. About to use Raticate. Wow, they really love them some Raticate.
Yeah.
Alright. Paralysis. Oh shit, quick attack.
Didn't evolve your Pikachu either.
No, I didn't.
Are you planning to?
Yeah, I am. I just want to get this over with.
But don't you... Wouldn't having an evolved Pikachu make it a lot easier to do?
I wanted to.
Your logic confuses me.
That's why I'm able to get half the wins in Smash.
Okay.
Just put the rock slide. Oh well. Punch him. There we go. Steve continues to be really tough.
Yep.
Strong, cool guy. Harden!
29, just to learn Harden. He already learns Defense Curl. Why would he need that? Two of the same move. It's exactly what we're talking about. Only it's two of a really shitty move.
I don't know. Like, why would you ever waste a turn to increase defense?
By
offense
one.
And evasion-ness, I can understand, because at the very least, you'll, I'm gonna fucking evolve my Pikachu. Your pleas have moved me.
Yeah. That's the last unevolved member of your party, I think, right?
Yeah, I guess. Well, that Ducks doesn't evolve, so.
No. You gotta go to the store and buy a Thunderstone.
And Ducks is mainly there for moral support.
Yeah.
I guess. He's our tactical member. He's not there to fight. He's there. What floor?
Up one. That guy has counter. I don't know if you'd use that TM. Down here.
I've never been able to figure out how that works. I would like to buy something, please.
They make it so easy to obtain them in this game. The evolution stones, where you gotta work for them in all the other games.
Yeah, I guess.
They're all random finds.
Really? Really?
It's that easy.
Just... Okay, fine. I'll teach something psychic. You're learning psychic early. Can I get my Thunderstone now, please?
Probably wouldn't be until, like, level 50 or something that he'd learn it normally.
Yeah, fair enough. Alright, Pikachu. Oh,
you didn't have any item space.
Yeah. Able! Imagine trying to cancel it here.
It would be a waste of money.
Exactly.
I don't think you'd get the stone back, but I'm not positive. Dead Mouse evolved into Skrillex.
Dead Mouse is better than Skrillex.
Yeah. Don't Dead Mouse me... evolved into Daft Punk.
Okay, that's a better comparison.
Skrillex is the baby form.
I'm gonna play Daft Punk at work.
Yeah.
You've convinced me. During the night cleanup when I do dishes, I'm just gonna play some Daft Punk. Usually I play Death Grips or Synthwave.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Your co-workers just let you have control of the music scene?
To be fair, it's only backstage. It's only back in the prep area. Otherwise, I'm just out front and I listen to whatever mod music station plays.
Yeah.
The mod radio station, which is an actual thing.
I'm sure.
I adore Mod Pizza. They're the chillest place I've ever worked at besides my game tester job.
Walmart had their radio station too for what they play on their speakers.
I've heard what they play on their speakers is uninteresting.
Yeah.
At least mod station mixes it up. Oh, I just gave away where I worked.
It wasn't a secret?
Well, to be fair, you didn't say what school district you worked at.
Yeah, that's not a secret either.
It's okay, we don't have fans. we got 100 fans. As of this recording/stream.
Yeah.
What the fuck's the Poke Center? Oh, I know how I can find it.
Top right.
No, I'm finding the Poke Center.
Okay, that's one method.
Oh, wait. Oops.
You just fly to Pallet Town?
Yeah, I did.
Hey, Mom!
I got homesick.
Gotta sleep it off. Bye. It's on TV.
Stand by Me. Okay. It's a movie about four boys.
Oops, wrong side.
Son, what are you doing?
Maybe it's this
Shut up, Mom. I'll do it the way I want.
He has a... What does he have? He has an SNES upstairs or an NES?
Super NES.
Yeah. It always changes every generation. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Except when they do Fire Red, Leaf Green, then it just does their equivalent. Like, I think it was SNES in that one, too.
I remember.
Pretty sure it was. To sell it on... Trying to all better ourselves, starting with food.
So are you actually planning on having ducks in your final party?
No, he's just there as an HM slave.
Oh, okay.
He's the mascot. He's the spokesperson, the face of the group.
I like mascot. That's a good word.
He chews on his leak as if he's smoking a cigar. He goes, I love it when a plan comes together.
Detective Pikachu's lost sidekick.
God, I want that game to come out. Not only do I want that game to come out, I want it to, what's this? Ice Beam. Yeah,
pretty
sure,
good.
Who can learn it?
No one.
Someday. What about this one? Tri-Attack.
Apparently, by the way, it does not have this. It does
Chance
not.
Chance is able to use Tri-Attack!
It does not
Ow!
Have the status effects in
what?
this generation. It's just an 80 power attack move, so it's basically the same as Strength or Mega Punch.
But it's still really good.
On a Pokemon who had any attack, it might be.
Oh, well.
I mean, you could teach it to him. He'd probably just end up replacing it, but...
Yeah, well, I won't use it then. Rest. Nah. Can I cross-train? A dead mouse can learn Thunderbolt.
That's the best electric move in the game.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, fuck it. Yeah, I know. You can only learn... Yes, I would. So, Thundershock. I'll replace Thundershock.
No reason to have it, still with a
yeah.
better version. Strict upgrade.
Okay, let's keep going. Well, I cleared this area.
Fortunately, this base is pretty small.
Yeah, the fucking self-scope raid. The fucking, what is it? The
Saffron.
The Saffron raid is much harder.
Oh, yeah.
What? Oh,
the
boss.
The boss said you can see ghosts with the self-scope.
Sure, why not? I believe you.
Turns out Giovanni's just insane.
That's a great alternative character interpretation for Giovanni.
The boss
I like
just
that one.
Seeing things.
Boss, you okay?
I don't remember the full details of this theory, but there was a theory that,
I love theories, go ahead.
That, like, Giovanni had this whole thing with the occult.
He was a secret, like, Nazi occultist.
And he wanted to do something with the Pokemon Tower and Lavender. Well, I mean, obviously, that's why Rocket was there. But, it had something to do with, like, disturbing a gravesite, and that guy in Vermilion nearby, who's with his Machoke doing construction, is actually a ghost. I think it was that Giovanni was planning to build another Pokemon Tower in Vermilion and move all the graves there because he was superstitious about the ghosts haunting their work or something.
Oh my god.
But they needed the Lavender site, so that tower had to go down.
So their intention was to blow up a tower where all the graves of Pokemon were.
And move the graves to another. He was going to build another grave site so that the ghosts wouldn't be mad.
That's...
And the reason that there's some body to this is that in Gold and Silver, which take place like 7 or 8 years later, that guy is still there in Vermilion walking around the empty construction site, wow, saying that he's building. So that was kind of interesting. I have to look up like the full theory on Google or something.
It's a happy accident if it was an accident,
yeah,
that he was still there. Happy oversight. Jack needs Pokemon. That's actually, like, I'm building! Maybe he's gone insane and he's just there.
Yeah.
But just
an old senile dude.
He lost his wife, his house, his Pokemon.
He's gonna build a new one. It's the guy from Up. We still gotta watch that, I realize.
I guess, if you want me to.
You think it's gonna be sad?
Yes. I know it's gonna be sad.
Yeah. I got you to watch Wall-E. That was about the apocalypse.
Well, that was less sad, because there was less active death in that one, I feel.
Yeah. The happy apocalypse.
Happy.
This is Xelrog wishing all of you a happy apocalypse.
Oh, is that happening today?
Nah, but it'll come someday, and I hope it's a happy one for you.
It'll only be happy if I'm allowed to overdose on morphine when it's going down. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die pleasant. Up. Alas, I have been tricked. Nope, not doing that shit. That was legitimately painful.
Yeah.
Another nugget.
Well, now you're just robbing them.
They deserve it. Oh, that's dead. So never mind. I'm good. Oh, it doesn't? Oh, I guess I stored the other one.
Still need those HMs?
Better reset Psychic.
You'd probably better go out and get rid of items, because there are going to be a lot of items in here.
Fuck.
Best part of the game, inventory management.
Requires inventory management.
So, Skyrim?
No, because you can hold an infinite amount of items there.
Don't you get, like, weighted down and eventually can't carry anymore?
You can, but you get houses, so you can just offload shit you don't need.
But you can't carry an infinite amount with you, so you have to manage your inventory.
It might as well be infinite. It's like, even if you're playing as a mage, it's just a shit ton of items.
I ran out of space before I got to the game!
Are you collecting literally everything?
Yes! That's what I do!
Well, that's what you don't do in Skyrim.
What could... If I didn't have to worry about inventory management, then I could. That's my response.
Your arguments make no sense to me. Alright. Let's get the HMs out of the way.
I just want to have infinite hammer space in every game I play. Is that too much to ask?
You want a mod for it? I can mod that. You can mod that in. Just... And then you don't have to worry about... You can carry as many sets of armors as you want.
Yeah.
I guess.
It's never fun to me in games when I have to worry about how much space I have.
No,
I'd rather just
you.
Have it be just a collection.
Okay.
Where everything's filed nicely and I can see how much I have of every item in the game.
I'll tell you right now, Resident Evil 4's inventory management is worse. Because not only do you have to worry about like how many items you got to worry about how they're positioned in the in-game like inventory management screen.
Oh, I'm sure there are a lot
you
of
gotta, you gotta rotate shit.
I've never
had to rotate shit in a game I've played.
I never don't believe that there's a worse system out there. That doesn't make the original good.
Resident Evil 4 came first.
Yeah.
So if anything, Skyrim's was was practically
the one first spoke about. It, semantics. You had to rotate stuff in Mega Man Battle Network. 3.
I'm saying rotate, as in rotate the physical models of the items.
Yes.
So that you have to do that in fucking Battle Network?
Kind of. There was an there was an upgrade system that was basically block Tetris. That, you know how in the first two games when you just buy upgrades and progressively get stronger in each stat?
Yeah.
In the third one, you upgrade yourself by playing, like, Tetris. And fitting upgrades on a grid in a certain way. It's a better system than I'm making it sound. I enjoyed it.
Alright.
I would say that's a better means of rotating than Resident Evil 4 sounds like.
Another moonstone.
One of four.
This way.
That up there is horn drill, I want to say.
Alright. Now can anybody learn it?
By the way, I was, I misremembered my, crit argument.
Yeah?
Is that in Gen 1, it's based on speed, is the deal of it.
Oh, really?
So, a Persian who learns Slash will crit 100% of the time.
Oh.
Or basically, 255 out of 256 times, it's a crit.
So, very rarely, it's not a crit.
Yeah. And that also applies to, there are a few others.
Let's start all over again.
Victory Bell and, Venusaur.
Huh?
With Razor Leaf, will eventually get enough speed that they'll 100%.
So my Charizard already has enough speed that he's able to crit freakishly high amount of time.
Charizard isn't one that will ever reach the 100% mark, but it
practically is right now, so...
Yeah. Crits are broken.
In this game.
Or those critical moves. Yeah. That's why, apparently, the Gen 1 metagame was all about the fastest Pokemon. Because that's what determined crits.
And every time you crit. So not type advantage, just crits.
Well, I'm sure type advantage is a part of it.
Oh no. Oh no!
All the way back.
I'm not all the way. Oh, there's an end here. Oh. I almost fucked up there. Except not really. A super potion.
Also, apparently the way crits are calculated in this generation is that the Pokemon's level is doubled in the calculation.
Oh, really?
So it's not...
So it deals 2x damage.
No.
Oh, just...
The Pokemon's level is doubled, not the final damage calculation.
Okay.
So it affects the calculation, the formula, but it's not just a flat 2x.
Fascinating.
And it actually gets stronger the higher Pokemon's level is, because, you know...
Because when you're at a level 100, it deals 200, like, a level 200 amount of damage.
You get... 100 times 2 is plus 100, whereas 5 times 2 is plus 5.
Makes sense.
So at a low level, crits deal, like, 1.5 damage, where at level 100, it's 2 times.
So Charizard critting is, like, Pokemon's gone and the mountain's gone as well.
Well, again, depends on the level.
Level 100 Charizard.
It'd be pretty strong, yeah. Level 100 any Pokemon critting would be strong.
Wait a minute, so you got stairs, but you also got an elevator?
Well, yeah, that's the fire escape, Jack.
The elevator's the fire escape. In practice, it'd be the opposite.
No, the stairs are the fire escape.
Oh, why did you come here?
Why here?
Why now? That's the one thing we got from Attack on Titan, right?
That's the most memorable. Yeah. Like, well, actually not the most memorable, the most entertaining part is... Psychic quick kill.
For those of you who have had the patience to watch my screen, I couldn't remember if you can max out every vitamin, or if there's like a cap once they receive so many of any of just any generic item.
And what was your market research telling
It
you?
Seems like that you can hit like a max for each individual vitamin.
But okay, how many times is that?
Oh, it actually varies, because what the vitamins do is they add EVs to that particular stat, and you also get EVs from fighting, you know, other Pokemon. So there's a... The vitamins can raise your EVs up to a cap, so if you fight enough wild Pokemon that's already at that cap, then you can't use any vitamins at all.
So combination of rare candy and vitamins can max out your Pokemon stats.
No.
No?
No. Vitamins have a cap for how much they can raise it to.
Oh.
Whereas fighting wild Pokemon has no cap. You can raise EVs to a just crazy high amount.
So the rare candy trick will just make your Pokemon weaker in the long run.
Weaker than they would have been had you actually fought up to that level, yes.
Alright then. Will I change Pokemon?
I didn't see what he was going to put out.
Oh, that's it? Okay.
Paralyze it first?
Yeah. And it worked!
Huzzah!
God, the 20mm cannon just wrecking shit.
I don't have any PP ups. I need to find one of those.
And then you get a PP up and then you just, my psychic's got 99!
No, if I pee pee up, I get wet.
What? Oh, fuck. Wait, so you led with all the Raticates, you just send out your Rattata? Alright.
Well, the Rattata is the last resort. That's the HM slave.
An HM slave that knows quick attack.
Hey.
Yes?
Check my money.
Fuck. You selling all those nuggets?
No, I sold all of my vitamins after I'd finished with them.
You're a drug dealer now.
Yeah?
Hyper potion.
Oh, that's also what I gotta do.
Unlimited healing items?
No. Well, I could if I wanted to.
Considering that high-level Pokemon play is one-hit KO.
Maybe we should ban that from our fight.
What? Items?
Well, having, like, infinite healing items, because otherwise it'll just last forever, right?
It's a siege situation. Whoever slips up first is the loser. Right, do I want to learn Disable?
Newman!
You didn't answer my question.
Oh, I don't know. That's up to you, man. It's random what move gets disabled. You don't get to... It's not like the last move they've made.
Oh, no. If it works...
Do you have any worse moves to replace, or do you like your current moves?
Better check.
I am the official name raider. Want me to rate the nicknames of your Pokemon?
Teleport, Confusion, Flash, and Psych. I guess I could get rid of Teleport. Fly, it's useless now.
Yeah, that's true. Also, Confusion. You don't really need Confusion and Psychic, right?
Confusion's my sidearm.
Oh.
Well, no, I don't want to.
Alright. I named my Pokemon without really thinking about what I was going to name them ahead of time, so now I've had that time. And my, I'm going to rename Sam Speed to be the real fastest in the universe. Bata! I mean, butter! Milk! Cheese! Bata.
Doesn't make Jace second fastest, or just
the hype man? Jace is the hype man, sure.
How did Jace die? Was he just, like, killed by Vegeta unceremoniously?
Yeah. He got blown the fuck up.
So. You don't kill Team Rocket. Team Rocket just stands there and is like, oh.
Well, I guess I lose.
Alright, time to access the elevator. Oh! Wait a minute, what? Okay. I must have missed that. Where's the key?
What?
The key!
Oh yeah, that's on a different floor.
Damn it! Alright.
And of course... I'm ashamed I didn't think of this when I first caught the Chansey. There we go. All is right with the world.
Chansey, medical Pokemon. Love to see a Chansey with personality like Dr. House or some shit.
Yeah. That's the Chansey from Detective Pikachu.
Your plight has moved.
It's voiced by Willem Dafoe.
Hey, Chansey, what does this look like? It's not Lucas. You say that every time, Chansey.
It's Pokerus.
But don't we want that?
Yes. Pokemon where diseases are actually beneficial.
Well, it's a certain type of disease. It's like you'll get stronger from it.
Yeah.
It's like venom. It's a symbiote.
Alright, do I got any items that I want?
I crit psychic temp. There's the fucking key. No, it's not! Damn it!
No, you gotta beat a guy for him to drop the key.
Alright, what's the game? Is this double edge?
Why?
What?
That's the same as it's a recoil move. Just generic normal recoil.
How much damage does it deal? Like 80?
80, 90.
Okay. No reason to use it then.
I don't think you can check the power moves in this game.
Should be able to.
Yeah, you should.
Like, it's important to know this kind of shit.
Yeah. You can in Gen 2.
Welcome feature. Where am I going? I don't know. Fuck it, I'm using a rare candy.
On who?
Sure, Sans. Yeah, you gotta go under now. Somehow. What are you doing?
Who, me?
No, my dick. Yeah, you.
I don't know what your dick's doing. I'm checking my master plan. My teen schematic.
You grabbed your fucking... Oh, you know that permadeath has gotten you feel the need to step it up, huh?
Well, no, I was gonna be doing this stream whether it was permadeath or not. Genuinely though, I had not thought of not being able to escape like level 100 plus Pokemon in the Massigno glitch, so that could have fucked me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Rocket wants to fight. Oh, mild pain. Good job. Eradicate. No. Hey. Can I dig my way out of here?
Yes, you can.
Okay. Took you a little while.
I was trying to think of where you were talking about because you were in the battle screen.
No, not here. Well, maybe. Let's check. I'm digging. Can't disable me.
Can you dig it?
Can you dig it?
Get shot.
What was that from?
The Warriors.
Oh.
The 80s movie based on a historical story about a bunch of Greeks trapped in Persia.
Yeah.
They have to fight their way out. But The Warriors was based on, like, 80s New York.
I just realized, why am I selling shit? I have infinite money.
Because you want to get rid of it, I guess.
Yeah, I might as well just toss it.
You don't have infinite money, you got a lot of money.
I have a lot of money. I could start grinding the game center.
Integer underflow? Buy a bunch of coins and then get your Pokemon.
Wow, you got some bad flooding problems in your yard, guy.
He doesn't want visitors.
He constructed a moat. This is the town crazy guy.
I've seen you, but I've never had a chance to talk.
I wonder why.
Thank you for dropping.
I'm so lonely.
Oh, Zubat. Yeah, I'll change. Steve. Rock hard, Steve. So you said you're not a big fan of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, right?
Right.
There was one I remember that was running around the same time as Code Lyoko on Cartoon Network.
Yeah.
And it was actually really, like, really fun to watch.
Oh.
It was like just like it had some decent-ish writing with like good villains, and especially one who kept losing more and more of himself as the series went on.
Yeah.
Like, you saw him, he was a scientist character, the next time you see him, he's like losing an eyeball because he keeps fucking up.
Oh.
Then it just progresses from there.
Yeah.
You gotta watch just for that guy. I'm out of items again.
Oh, I don't have a coin case.
What is this? TM number 2. Thank you. This is basically a dungeon crawl at this point.
Yeah.
Razor Wind! Oh, Laser Kick. What's Razor Wind do?
I remember it being a shitty flying type move, but that's all I remember about it.
Oh.
Like, it takes 2 turns to activate for not a lot of attack power or something.
Oh, like, can I just toss it then?
Or sell it? Yeah.
You get infinite money soon, so whatever. Oh, Razor Wind, fuck that. Toss. What's with these architects and just deciding to, like, intentionally build the fucking buildings that are intentionally mazes?
Yeah, Pokeverse is a little weird. Do you want to save one of those to duplicate later and HP up?
Do I have?
I don't know if you... I don't think you've saved any of yours so far.
Does it count as a vitamin?
Yeah, you can buy them for... Never mind, yeah. You can buy more if you want to.
Yeah. I want to have enough room for, like, lift key.
Welcome to my screen for the next while.
Oh, so you're just doing boring shit while I'm doing all the exciting stuff.
Yes!
Alright.
Good.
Uh-oh. I'm just not gonna talk tomorrow.
Yeah.
At all.
You're just gonna give hand signs to everyone? Oh, you're off tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Are you off for a little while this next week?
Less than I was. I have 3 days instead of 4 days off.
Yeah.
So. Let's not talk about boring work stuff on stream.
Okay. That was the guy you needed to fight up there, by the way.
Oh. Wait, upstairs?
Up to the left.
Oh, but I fought him.
Oh, talk to him again. Oh, no! Yes, it's a little obtuse.
Yeah. Oh no, I dropped the lift key.
They want to be really sure you're talking to all the NPCs after you beat them so you get the full extent of the dialogue.
Yeah, total immersion, man.
Experience the complete gameplay.
Very immersive experience. It's like Hitman.
Yeah, it's like you're there walking around.
Dude, hit. Like, Agent 47 versus Team Rocket. It's the strangest thing. We busted in their hideout, they were all dead.
You go straight for Giovanni.
Agent 47. You must. There are a ringleader of Pokemon smugglers. I want you to find Giovanni and kill him, as well as retrieve the stash of Pokeballs. Good luck, 47. God, go. This scene in which Agent 47 has to garrot Charizard.
Yeah, garrot?
Razor wire, you choke him. Oh.
I thought we established that wouldn't work on dragons.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did we? When was this?
I think during Spyro we talked about it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, because they're scales and bones and shit.
Like iron.
Well, then you'd have to, avoid them.
As if anyone in Team Rocket has a Charizard.
Yeah, they're pretty pathetic, honestly.
At best, he'll find Rattataz and Ekans. Oh no, guards!
I'm just gonna walk away. Oh wait, what's this? Is this vending machine? No.
I think they're supposed to be servers.
Like computers.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
You got a lot of stuff that you can put in your PC.
This is all stuff I just grabbed from like.
TM45 is for. That's from before Rock Tunnel.
Which one is. Oh, yeah. Well, I don't need teleport anymore, so. I can just toss that.
Iron!
What's that would do again?
Defense.
Okay, well, I know who I'm giving this to.
Golem?
No!
Oh, Pikachu? Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Sound reasoning.
Take your iron, psychics. You ruined our plans at Mount Moon! So he didn't attack on sight, I had to actually provoke him. Alright.
Yeah. These two are just guards.
Sand true. Is that all you got? You, my friend.
You brought a sidearm?
You brought a butter knife to a sword fight, my
friend.
You
got lucky that critted.
I would've been fine. You worry too much.
You're super effective with sands.
Oh yeah. That's poison. Wow.
You're being really conservative with psychic.
I want to save that for when I encounter the main guy, so I can just psychic him to death.
You're not gonna have enough hit points by then.
You don't know that.
I don't know why. For the longest time, I thought Sand Slash was part poison type.
Well, why?
I don't know.
Oh no, crit!
Yeah, I'm saving my best move.
It's okay, I got potions.
Well, I think he's already up to above where he died last time.
Yeah. Power leveling. It's effective.
Potions?
Potions.
Potions.
Rainbows. Rainbows. So there we go! Yeah.
Woohoo! Halfway there!
How do you like that shit?
Do you have something against Team Rocket?
Yeah, you're thieves. can you not see the beauty of our evil?
You're also being
Hey, James!
You're being pretty conservative with your save points.
What's the worst that could happen? I black out and I have to go back to the Pokemon Center.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, you're not gonna have to, if the guy you were trying to train gets knocked out, then someone else gets the EXP.
Well, oh, is that the worst that's gonna happen? Okay. You are confused! Oh, why?
Alakazam used who's on first.
Oh. Look, guy.
Sans is proving to be very lucky.
Yeah, well. He's just really good at dodging, is all. I crit super.
Huzzah!
25. Psychic best type. Oh! I just had to beat these two to... Boss, I'm sorry I failed you. Hey, come guzzle.
And he's got mostly rock types.
Effective.
You should send out Pikachu.
Effective. So I can body slam the rocks.
I was joking.
I must say, I'm impressed.
I'm impressed you got here.
Is that really the glorious leader, Gio Vaney?
Yeah.
The much cooler rival than rival.
Yeah. You know the rival from Gold and Silver is supposed to be Giovanni's son?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I thought that was supposed to be Ash.
Nope. Sorry, fan theories.
That's actually one of my pet favorite fan theories.
Yeah.
Because it's like his dad's never seen.
No.
It's like Giovanni's bastard child.
Yeah.
You mean...
The secret real truth is that Mr. Mime is Ash's father.
Which means that Ash is half Pokemon, which proves another fan theory true that the two can interbreed.
Yeah. Not always with optimal results, but...
You calling Ash an idiot?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm not disagreeing with you, I just wanted to hear you say it.
Do you think he went to, like, Pokemon school? Because that became a thing later in the series. Schools for Pokemon trainers.
Yeah, maybe he was homeschooled. Because, keep in mind that Pallet Town is literally just four houses.
Yeah, it's bumfuck nowhere, alright.
It's basically, it's... Oh, it used Rage. Good luck with that. Like, I'm pretty sure the town was like 100% invert. That's why Ash is an idiot.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it doesn't seem like they had... It doesn't seem like they have traditional school at all in the Pokemon-verse.
No, it's a very strange universe. There's no school.
You gotta wonder where people learn to read and write.
Homeschooling, I'm guessing the mother's like, and this is how you spell, and this is how you read. Also, the technology's really advanced, and you can teach Pokemon using machines. I'm pretty sure you can do that with humans. I'm pretty sure this is a universe in which school is obsolete.
A. Abra. B. Bulbasaur. C.
Charmander.
D. Damnation. Eternal damnation. The best alphabet for a long
time. Very good. F. Fuck!
Now I told you not to use those filthy German words.
You saw that video, right?
What?
That word, like the one where it's like, oh shit!
You're still around? Didn't you beat Giovanni?
Yeah,
I guess this guy hasn't gotten the memo.
Well, not like Giovanni was like saying anything important.
Yeah. Oh, poison type, huh? This'll be fun.
Oh, goody. I'll use my weakest move on you. If you survive, you'll get to taste the full power. No?
Use telekinesis and it just explodes into a bunch of little bits.
Oh, what do you got? Oh, really? This is gonna be fun. Yeah, let's do it.
You can also dig out.
Yeah, you got that right. Let's do it.
So huzzah, you got the Soul Scope. You can go catch ghosts.
I can go catch ghosts. That is what I'm going to do.
You still planning to have a ghastly Gengar in your final?
Yes.
So Alakazam, Gengar, Snorlax, Charizard,
and
you got two other spaces.
Persian and.
Now, if you did get a Persian with Slash, that would be broken. I neglected to realize that was like the best candidate for a crit move was in this game Persian, because it's got a really high speed stat.
Where can I get a Slash TM?
I think it learns it naturally.
Okay.
I don't think Slash is a TM.
So now that danger of permadeath is out of the way, I'm just gonna get him and then I'll keep ducks on me.
Train your Meowth.
Yeah. Who's on my final party? Laser? Laser, you served me well. Thank you for your, contributions. You can retire in peace.
You could also catch a Haunter, like, straight away if you didn't want to train the Ghastly up, but that's up to you.
Wait. Oh no, did it die?
What?
No, there it is. Cool. Corrin! It's level 17.
Hello, Q-Shix.
Hello.
Thank you for joining.
It's nice that apparently the Pokemon universe is like... Again, sorry about my voice. The Pokemon universe is very strange in that Bushido is law here.
Yeah?
Like, if a Pokemon goes down, you don't kill it. You just kind of... Fuck am I doing? I can fly. Ducks, take me away. You reset.
Yeah, I'm just checking the TMs they have for sale at the coin place.
Oh, did I already heal? Whatever.
Oh, I think 23 is probably Ice Beam or Blizzard, maybe.
You think there's like some situations wherein like trainers die to the elements and they just cover it up?
Like someone dies in the mountains or something?
Yeah, I mean it's gotta happen.
Yeah. Supposedly, isn't that like what Articuno is about? They like fly around people dying in the mountains or lost.
Oh, and they help them out?
No, they watch them die. And laugh because they're legendary assholes. We'll have to check the Pokedex entry on that one.
That's amazing if that's true. Like you see a giant bird's like, are you here to save me? No. Last thing you see is a bird as cold as its heart.
Yeah.
Is there more than one legendary bird in the lore or only one of each?
That's always been up for debate, whether they're multiple legendaries or just one of each.
I would assume they're legendary because... Not because they're extinct, but because they're really good at keeping hidden.
Yeah.
There's...
I have to assume that there are, for most purposes, more than one of most of them.
You gotta have a breeding population, I think.
At least in terms of, like, the legendary birds, because they're kind of just arbitrary rare Pokemon. Whereas, like, the three beasts, the dogs or whatever, apparently Ho-Oh explicitly created them, so...
Is there no gym in this town?
No.
Wow. Are
you expecting a ghost gym?
I'm expecting a gym.
I like to think only one of each. See, that's what I would think for the longest time, but I guess there's a, I came to
God damn it.
Fairy.
This is a hard left turn into reality right here.
Yeah. That's why this town had such an impact. It was such a happy game up until you reached this point.
Yeah. Harleth, why did you die? Not priest, channeler.
What puts a wrench in the single legendaries thing is, the existence of shinies. So I guess you could just assume that if you run into a shiny legendary, this is like some separate universe where that's just the legendary's color. But then that gets put a wrench in because apparently there's a movie. Oh, hey, Joffrey. Apparently one of the Pokemon movies features shiny legendaries. Despite a previous Pokemon movie featuring those same legendaries in non-shiny form.
Well...
So I have no fucking idea.
Your Pokemon don't look dead.
I can at least make them faint.
It would have been better if he's like, well, I'll kill them.
Yeah. Not like your Raticate. Your Pokemon don't look dead. That would have been more topical if we were still playing with permadeath.
Yeah.
This is where your weeping bell lies.
Stan's like, I was dead. I'm back now. Want me to show you?
What about your Raticate? Has that come back?
What, was I the one to kill it? Or was that just... that happened? Psybeam!
It's not as good as Psychic.
Okay, so betting a bit stronger than Confusion, yes?
Yes, it deals variable damage.
Variable based on what?
I don't remember. It might be your level. Like, it that's like part of the equation, and it just varies around that. I don't know why you could keep a sidearm, but whatever. It's better than Confusion, yes, universally.
Alright, good. Yay! Man, the battery life on these Game Boys are really good.
Yeah. That's what those 4 AA batteries. Packing it.
Steve! Go! Do it, Steve! Remember when you said Geodudes were worthless?
Oh, yeah.
Rock slide!
I didn't say they were worthless. Just that they weren't as good as you were touting them to be because we're against a bunch of early trainers.
Yeah, I will. Start off, we were trying to be all badass, but we were just like, fuck it.
Yeah.
So, execute, not eggs, coconuts.
Yeah.
I didn't know that for the longest time.
I pick and choose my lore. Okay, that's a good answer, Q6.
Most people do, whether they realize it or not. What am I facing? If only I had a ghost.
Yeah.
Oh well. I'm like way over leveled for this fight. What the fuck? What do I have?
Who are you fighting? You're still fighting. Oh, you're in the tower, right?
Yeah.
I don't know if they expected you to go through here before going to Celadon or not. They're probably expecting you to go up to the Marowak and then realize you couldn't proceed.
Well. What?
Yeah, good idea. I gotta lower his defense. He took an iron. No, Alakazam took the iron.
Yeah, Sans did. Kill them all! Kill them all!
Now all your Pokemon are dead. How do you feel about that?
When I played the game, I just used to use starter, usually water, plus 5 times Abra.
What, 5 Abras?
Psychic is OP, you're not wrong about that.
I just caught a Cubone. I can't find the Grunt Marowak yet.
I doubt there are any left. My Pokemon's ashes are stored in Pokemon Tower. You can have this TM. I don't need it anymore. Thank you?
That is kind of mixed messages there. Are there supposed to be random encounters here?
Not till the next floor. Raichu looks like a billy goat from behind.
Even we could not identify the wayward ghosts.
We need technology.
Oh, I got the technology. Let's do it! Ghost hunting. Ghost Hunters International! Oh, you... Oh, you're a sexy motherfucker, aren't you? Okay, so... Ghosts strong or weak against psychic types.
Weak. Okay. So your attacks will deal 4 times damage to it. Electric is normal.
Fire.
Fire is normal.
Rock probably won't work.
Rock is normal.
Okay. You ready?
Oh yeah, good. He can paralyze though, so that's always good.
Lick deals damage somehow.
Deals like 10 damage.
Alright. Let's do it. Nope. Oh no! It's 100% success rate.
I'm well aware how broken Psychic is. You don't have to tell me.
No, I do. I feel it is my civic duty to inform people about how broken Psychic is. Because it is.
Yeah.
Like, seriously. If you're a first-time player, go Psychic all the way.
I got a Mew. That's my chosen Psychic.
Shit, that one.
Are you not... You don't want to, like, Thunderbolt it?
It might survive. Or it might not survive.
No.
Whatever.
I didn't see what level it was at.
Oh, that worked. Well, good, because I don't need it. I don't need to,
Are you out of Pokeballs?
What, are Pokeballs better?
Why, you don't need a Great Ball for Ghastly's all.
Oh, well, damn.
Pretty easy to catch.
I didn't think of that.
Oh, by the way, Ghastly's available very early in Gen 2.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This is great.
Right in the second town. Worst is poison. Poison's pretty bad. I get it. I'm friendly. I'm gonna kick your ass now.
Oh, you're been transferred to Bill's PC? Well, we can't have that. Wait.
You can dig out.
I know. I'm just thinking. Oh, fuck.
Call him Fart Cloud.
No.
Is that everyone's joke for Ghastly naming?
So we got him. Is Deadmau5 going to be my final party? Probably not. I'll have to... Dude...
Eli's name was Ass Gas. Your name in Gen 4, you got a Ghastly, you called it Mustard Gas.
Did I?
Did you, or did I call it that?
And
send it to you.
How are you confusing shit I do with shit you do?
I think you called it that. Maybe I did. There was some trading involved.
Well, okay then. I don't... That Chansey looks so happy.
Yeah. Egg Bomb! I need a better attack move for Chansey.
Eventually... Wow's Chansey good because just because he got a lot of HP.
Yeah, that's it.
It's the face tank of the group.
It also has a really high special stat, though.
Oh.
So it has.
So, high, can, so if you give it psychic.
High HP, high special, low everything else.
Low defense.
Yeah.
Oh, that kind of like defeats the purpose of having high HP.
Yeah.
Because you want high defense with that.
The HP is pretty much just for the healing.
I don't get that. Some people who are like, hey, this character is high HP, but as a result, low defense. And then, oh, this character is low defense, but as a result, or high defense, but as a result, low HP. I'm like, well, they're both functionally identical.
Yeah.
I mean, barring some certain niche, like, stuff, it's the same shit.
Yeah.
Like, you're giving me two different things, but they're not really that different, or whatever. Oh, 45 HP. This thing can be destroyed with a stiff breeze.
Yeah, ghosts are not high hit point Pokemon. Like that one ghost bug that has only ever has one hit point.
Oh, I know which one you're talking about.
Shedinja.
Yeah, it's that husk of the thing that evolved, which in and of itself became another Pokemon.
Snorlax over Chansey. Yeah, for combat purposes, definitely.
Love that color scheme. Alright, let's see if this works. It did not work! Fuck! Alright. It's a good thing you can't kill it, it's already dead.
Yeah. You know what, I don't think I'm gonna worry about training my Chansey.
Okay.
I might just rare candy it up.
Oh, that effect is really nice.
Oh, the Psy beam?
Yeah.
It's a beam of Psy.
It's doing a Hadouken.
Opa Gangnam style!
What am I doing? Good point. Good question, I mean. I was possessed.
Not my fault.
I'm going to retreat now. So this guy beat me out of my possession and then just teleported out.
Yep.
It's very strange. Maybe I should tell somebody about this. Nah.
Oh, and also, hour and 15 minutes into the stream, you may have noticed that the background has been changed from Pokemon Race to Run, because it's not so much a race.
No, we're not. We got too competitive. Tears were shed.
Oh, is that what happened?
I don't know. I know I shed tears. I don't know about
well,
you.
Well, because it wasn't... It was never really about getting to the end first. It was the battle kind of decides it.
That's what we get for not thinking things through, I guess.
We?
Me, mostly.
There was a lack of communication on both sides.
Oh, it's also poison. That's perfect.
So watch out for ground moves.
So what's Nightshade supposed to be in fucking this universe? What's the ghost doing?
Oh,
is this going
like a possession attack?
Do I want that? No. Ghost haunting. Oh, you can hit me.
Yeah, and it's super effective.
Wow. Ghastly's... This is the second attempt this is the second time I failed to like, gain XP with them. This is gonna be rough. Okay. Good thing I got a water type, but wait, what? Oh, I'm three levels below it. That makes sense.
Ow.
It's fine.
Weird night yesterday, too. Why are people watching fireworks? I guess it's Cinco de Mayo, but is that a fireworks?
Is it holiday? Really Cinco de Mayo?
Yeah, it's the 5th of May.
I wonder if that'll affect customers for pizza places.
Oh, I don't know.
Well, it's a good thing the water's not muddy. Otherwise, we won't serve food to our customers.
You have to worry about demons. You'd have to don your sword and go out on an epic quest
I suddenly realized why that's so funny to me.
Why?
Because there's this movie called Devil by M. Night Shyamalan.
Yeah.
And there's a character there that was convinced that the four people trapped in the elevator is the work of the devil.
Okay.
And
was he Japanese?
No, he was Mexican. I can't do a Mexican voice with my voice.
Okay.
But he was like, I'll prove it to you. And you know what he did?
What?
He's like, okay, now here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this piece of toast with butter, with like jam on it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw it up. And if it lands, I think it was jelly side down, the devil is here. And he does, and it lands jelly side down. He's like, oh! So stupid.
Like, it had butter on one side and jelly on the other?
No, it was just jelly on one side.
It always lands that way down.
Exactly! That's why it's stupid. Although, admittedly, it could be other way around, but in that case, how the fuck do you know this? And because, spoiler alert, he ends up being right.
Yeah.
It's like, there is a devil at work.
I don't understand why Egg Bomb was put in the game. Because it's a low attack, low accuracy move. It doesn't have anything going for it.
We don't want Jason to be too powerful.
Actually, I had to TM it onto it. It doesn't know it by base.
So what type, is it a plant move?
No, it's a normal move.
So it's got nothing going.
Nothing.
Damn. Worse than nothing. Well, actually, no. That would be, what was it? The move that was worse than nothing?
Focus energy.
Yeah, worse than splash. Alright, let's do this.
I'm getting a little tired of EXP, y'all. I might actually get rid of it.
Oh, because it's slowing you down a little bit?
It's a little annoying.
But you level up all your Pokemon at once. If you don't want it, I'll take it.
I mean, you can get yours. There's no way to trade items in these games.
Oh, yeah, not in this game. You can in other games.
Yeah. In Gen 2, they introduced a lot of good features in Gen 2.
Gen 2, a superior game? Question mark?
I think so. Gen 2 is my favorite gen.
I've never played that, so I can't wait to get to it.
Oh, why you gotta hurt yourself?
Why you gotta be so rude?
I'm gonna potion this away.
Oh, you missed. I'll bite you.
I just poisoned the fish and I let that do the work.
Oh, that didn't work.
Fire red and leaf green are best. No. No. You like them more, Jack, but I'm not.
No. Well, here's the thing about taste. I just made a fucking mistake again.
Oh.
Third time!
I've said this on stream before. I don't like playing Fire Red and Leaf Green because the fact that they're in Gen 3 and they have the full Pokedex, you can't complete them. You can't 100% the Pokedex. And that kind of kills it for me.
Yeah, I leave it to you.
In addition to them relying on nostalgia, and if I wanted to go back to Kanto and be nostalgic, I'd play the ones that I grew up with, these ones. So there's no
purpose. But does the game play well?
Eh.
So you matter if the game plays well in every instance except this instance.
I mean, it did arguably. I would argue that they made it too easy in some spots.
Whatever you say. Got really weird standards for games sometimes.
I would say that not being able to catch every Pokemon is a kind of a game flaw.
Well, you can. You just need to transfer everything over.
Except you can't do that. And event-only Pokemon exists.
Well, that's why God created the game Shark.
Apparently there's a proper name for those, by the way.
What?
Like, they're not... Mew is not considered a legendary Pokemon. It's a mythical Pokemon.
Oh, it's a myth that it even exists.
Yeah, legendary Pokemon are the ones that you can... are rare, but you can catch in-game, and the ones that are event-only are mythical.
I saw a Mew. That's just a myth. This is a bunch of hooey.
You can complete the Pokedex in Gens 1 and 2 through the use of glitches.
Because Fire Red and Leaf Green don't have any glitches.
None that are useful, no. Or fun. I thought you could get Mew legit in the game. No, there's no legit way to get Mew. You have
to
glitch.
So if you don't like the games making it difficult for you to 100% them, don't play any Cavia games.
Yeah.
They hate completionists.
Yeah, a lot of series do, and it's kind of annoying as a completionist.
Because you're in the minority, I guess.
Yeah. A surprising number of game developers do not understand the idea of completionists, and the point of having a collection in a game is to be able to complete the collection. Not to just see how much you can get out of the total.
Fuck that. I mean, just gamers don't give a shit.
Like, the gall of some designers to have, like, a huge collection of, like, 500 things you can get in the game. But you can, the most you can have legitimately is 498. You have no idea how infuriating that is.
It makes you irrationally angry?
Yes.
God.
I think it's very rational anger. Fuck those guys. There's that glitch go with the guys at the Golden Nugget Bridge. That's the Mew glitch, yes. If that's the one you're talking about.
Can't do it in Fire Red, Leaf Green.
Nope.
I think you're being too hard on Fire Red, Leaf Green.
I'm just stating, you know, my feelings on it.
Fair enough. I still think you're being too hard on them.
The big part of it is, again, as I said, if I wanted to go back to Kanto, I'd go back to the Kanto I grew up with. There has no nostalgia
about it.
That's
exactly the
same. You played Fire Red, Leaf Green first, didn't
you? No, I didn't.
No?
No. Here's the thing. This game gets really fucking hard. Especially...
That's just because you suck at it.
Yeah, insult me. That's certainly gonna help your argument.
Some of us like the difficulty.
Some of us just want to chill and play a game.
Yeah. Fire Red is baby mode.
You know what? I'm just gonna disagree with you out of spite now.
Okay.
Because you're being a baby about it.
Okay.
That's, I don't agree with you.
I never had any problem with you disagreeing with me. I'm just stating my opinion.
It's not gonna be my final party.
Red blue isn't hard? Question mark. Are you asking if we think it's hard, or are you saying it's not hard and adding a question mark?
The matches and like trainers you find in Fire Red Leaf Green on the whole are about the same level of difficulty. It's basically Pokemon Red and Blue patched.
But they modify the experience curve.
Did they?
Yeah.
Okay.
And they gave Charmander Metal Claw like a bitch.
You got those moves. What are you gonna do? Not use them?
Oh, now I'm confused. Dratini is confused. Damn it. There goes Puff. I'm trained in Puff in the wrong place.
Well,
they nerfed Psychic too. Well, yeah, of course they did. Because they added Dark and Steel type.
You're just mad about those games because they don't have the game-breaking stuff that we've come to know and love.
Know and love, yeah.
Hey.
If you were playing, if Pokemon was a PvP game, it would be bullshit. But because it's not, it's fun.
Alright, see, here's the thing though. If you're just gonna do a game again, why bother doing it the same way?
Exactly. You can always find a new You can always find a new glitch or some other fuck up to abuse in the game every time. It's great.
You're just getting really angry about this, bro.
I'm just stating stuff.
You're getting really angry.
What were you gonna say?
saying that if somebody's going to take a game and redo it, I would prefer them to make it more different than just to have this exact same game.
I didn't suggest
like, I'd
that.
I'd like to see what new game designers would do with remixing a game that was previously done.
Yeah.
It's fascinating. It's like, it's why I give remakes a chance whenever I see them. It's why I'm possibly the only person who likes the, like, Total Recall remake on its own merits.
Yeah.
I'm not saying it's better or worse than the original, I just think that they took the idea and went in a cool new direction with it.
Yeah.
Fuck, I can't level Casper up in here at all.
He doesn't really have any good moves yet.
Can he learn any?
He could have learned Psychic.
Could he have?
I think.
You see, you do this shit, you just... Oh, did I not mention that?
I thought I mentioned it.
No. Never. Alright, let's see. Can he learn Ice Beam? No, not yet. Okay, can he learn Tri-Attack? Nope.
But Sans can.
That is gonna be wasted on him. Can he learn Mega Drain?
Yes.
Yes.
If you get a 40 power grass move, that's something. It's more than he has.
It's better than nothing.
Although that's gonna be useless here because the ghosts are all poison type.
Oh yeah. Fuck! Well, it's better than Bide.
Yeah.
It's the very bottom.
What else do you got?
Team number 10. Double Edge. Fuck, bro. Probably he doesn't not. Have the HP for it.
Horn drill. No horns.
He doesn't got a horn. Nope. And we're back to where we were. Oh,
yeah.
I got it. Oh, it's good for the. It's good against the.
You can buy TMs and Celadon, but I don't know if they have any good ones for him.
I don't even know what they all are.
Yeah.
Because they don't allow you to see what the fuck you got until...
I saw a streamer play through a Pokemon game with a cave, caveat of only using sexy Pokemon.
Yeah, there are enough of those by now.
Oh, you mean like Eevee?
Are you talking about Red Blue Eevee?
I guess. As opposed to what? Gen 2, 3 Eevee, which is not as sexy?
Well, when Eevee came up on the screen, you commented on what a sexy sprite this version was.
Yeah, I don't regret that. It's always me that gets hurt in the confusion.
Yeah. Why does this always happen? Ba, 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 ba. Okay, now I'm here. Now I'm caught up on these fucking water trainers.
Finally, I leveled him up once. Does he learn another move? Nope.
No, we're... Right now we're just playing through the game, and when we, once both of us have cleared the Pokemon League, we're gonna have a versus.
Yeah.
And that'll mark the end of this series.
Then I can play Lagoon again.
I mean, you're still playing Lagoon.
Yeah. Well, I'll play Lagoon again as soon as my voice returns.
Yeah. You can make commentary and contribute to RPG Seinfeld.
So, here's a question.
Yeah?
In this game, are there prisons, you think? Like,
presumably,
jails?
Presumably. They're police.
You think people, like, judges and prosecution use psychic Pokemon to try and, like, make the trials as honest as possible.
Read people's minds.
It's the only like world in which the prism is 100% success rate. Yep. Anybody in prison deserves to be in prison.
The Pokemon legal system is bulletproof. Oh. You can once Ghastly learns Hypnosis, this guy over here in the first town, Meridian, he'll give you a Dream Eater TM.
Oh.
So you can use that.
Oh, that... The 1-2 punch. Yep. Good job. There we go. Psybeam. The wave of purple energy just washes over you. Well, at least I assume it's purple. Psychic moves are always, like, have that...
That's their style.
Purple. Why purple?
I don't know.
It was the color that wasn't used in the card game yet.
Well... Like, purple could be used for poison, but no, we got...
Well, it kinda also is. Because the card game types were all the basic colors. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple.
Yeah. Oh, you're doing... Alright. Floor two.
Be cursed with me!
Oh, be cursed with me. Nice cap address, lady.
If we had a bigger chat, saying that would be a bad thing.
Kappa, 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 chameleon. Just 177 missing, no.
I can take
him. Oh, fuck.
I wonder how much EXP I get from beating it.
You want to try? Go... Welcome to be my guest.
I survived!
Oh, you survived!
Ice beam!
That's legitimately impressive.
Nope! I tried.
Trying to fight Cthulhu, buddy? Luck with that. I was legitimately wanting to see how that went.
I honestly considered having a glitch Pokemon in my party, but I deemed that there weren't any that were, combat effective.
Yeah. I don't even know how they function on Link.
If it's between red and blue version, there wouldn't be an issue for most of them.
If it's between red and yellow?
That would cause more problems, because yellow is different, coded differently, and actually has different glitch Pokemon.
Mizuno glitch doesn't work on it because the old man runs out of Pokeballs after he fails. It's brilliant. It's a brilliant fix to a problem that could have just been fixed if you decided to code your game better.
Yeah. Well, I mean, these were very, very rushed games.
Were they?
Yeah, they
did a lot with the time frame they were given, so.
They were like pressing down to get these out. And so that's why they're full of bugs.
Makes sense. It's better be a fucking potion.
Nope. That is a max PP.
I know. Fuck it. Be you healed. And so we continue. I guess the haunters start appearing here.
They're most common on the top floor. I think they can be found on the top two.
Okay. Well, I don't want to skip any evolutions, so fuck it.
You're catching both a Ghastly and a haunter?
No, I'm evolving this Ghastly. It's taking a while, I know, but I'll get it.
So do you not have Nightshade yet?
I do.
Okay.
You're just
not a great attack.
I just can't outswing any of these Ghastlies.
You're at a higher level than them right now, aren't you?
This Ghastly is not. I'm having to do my switch out leveling strat.
Lick is super effective against them. I don't...
Is it?
Yeah. Ghost is super effective against Ghost.
What? Okay, then? Did not know this.
And if they get paralyzed, then you'd have the turn advantage, at least.
Or confused. Ghost, the Lick does fucking nothing.
Yeah, and it's the only regular damaging Ghost move in the game, so Ghost effectively has zero type coverage.
There we go. Nope, almost dead, but not quite. Ah, he got me. I'm dead. Oh, no.
Oh, what did you use on it? Oh, you switched to another Pokemon.
What? How is he able to... Oh, because I switched.
Okay, you got him.
Yeah. Oh, no!
Ruh-roh! Like,
second time this happened to me.
These from-behind avatars are awful. Yeah, they left something to be desired in Gen 1.
Yeah, good thing they switched it all to 3D eventually.
Eh. I liked it better in 2D. Not to say these had the best sprites. I like the Gen 3 had the best sprites, but...
Yeah.
I did like them in sprite graphics better than the 3D, personally.
Well, you can take a break from that because the law is vacation. Yay! Psychics can only defeat ghosts, huh?
Yep. Even though it's supposed to be the other way around.
they really fucked up here.
Yeah.
Because I remember the anime, that was the big thing. Ash was gonna try to beat the psychic gym by, like, getting a Ghastly or a Haunter or something to try to, like, take it out.
And then he goes and finds everything super effective against him.
And it didn't end up working out because the Haunter didn't want to cooperate.
Yeah.
It just wanted to prank.
That was their excuse, I guess.
But it ended up working anyway. Because she made... That was a really weird episode.
Yeah.
Like, the big trainer was, like, I guess a slave to the psychic representation. That was so fucking weird.
Yeah.
Wow, it's a good thing confusion always works for you guys. Never works for me, though.
Oh, like the status effect, not the move. You gonna bubble beam him?
As opposed to...
There's a healing spot on, like, the next floor, I think.
Not to say I don't trust you, but I don't trust you.
Alright. Your time loss.
We're not racing.
No. Still be nice to finish in the same stream.
I'm trying my hardest, okay? Okay, in all honesty, I don't need ducks right now. So yeah. Fuck it, I'll just switch them out with, I don't know, Dieter Laser. Again, anybody joining us, thank you for doing it.
At the very least, the Pokemon streams always seem to get views.
Yeah, well, it's Pokemon. Pokemon will never not be popular unless they do, like, I don't know, a Holocaust joke in it.
Yeah, I guess the Holocaust Pokemon, the newest Pokemon, they really are out of ideas. They, ever since they did the Twitch Plays Pokemon, I guess there's been a resurgence of red and blue interest.
Yeah. That was apparently really fun to participate in. It was a great social experiment.
Yeah. Oh, 665 HP.
660. Oh my god!
There we go.
How do you kill that thing? I don't know. Should have gotten a max repel or something.
Yeah. I feel like there might be a Pokemon move in later games that does that. The repel effect. Maybe not. Maybe I'm missing.
Is Nightshade not a ghost type move?
It doesn't matter. It always deals the exact damage of your level.
Oh.
It's not affected by super effective.
Is it affected by crit, though? Oh, no. It is, because... No?
Nope. Always.
But if it doubles your level, it should deal 44 damage.
Yeah, it's always the level. That's just how crits are calculated.
Yay, I leveled it up finally. Okay, when does it haunt her out?
Top couple floors.
Okay. No, I mean,
oh,
when
does it evolve? I don't know.
All right, fair enough.
Probably soon. Somewhere in the 20s.
Casper the somewhat friendly ghost. Yep!
You sound like you're not having fun. Isn't confusion great? And paralyzed.
Oh, I guess Luke can do that.
Yeah.
Well, that's useful.
I think it has one of the higher paralysis chances.
Okay.
Like 30% maybe.
It's so frustrating when I just...
RNG.
Yeah. Wait, you said deals damage equivalent to its level?
What, Psybeam?
No, not Psybeam. Nightshade,
yeah.
So, that Ghastly's up level 19.
Yeah.
And I was at 81 HP, now I'm at 62, so...
That's 19.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Damn it. Seemed higher than it was.
Alright, now these assholes hopefully won't have just nothing but water Pokemon, so I can actually...
And I made the wrong... I turned the wrong way. Again.
You always run from fights.
So, running is 100% success, or is it not?
No, not always, but at this level, unless they're like way above you in level,
wow, you
shouldn't have anything to worry about.
No confusion. Okay.
Doesn't affect... Oh, right. So they fucked it up so badly that Ghost doesn't affect Psychic when it was supposed to be the other way around.
Yeah. This is why you give 3 months to make sure everything works as intended.
Yeah. No playtesting.
Here's the thing. This game has some really wonderful glitches you can abuse. But at the same time, it's got some stuff which is kind of unforgivable like that.
Yeah.
I like to play well-designed games.
Yeah. Ruby and Sapphire are well-designed. They're great games.
No, I agree with you. And since Fire Red and Leaf Green were based off of Ruby and Sapphire's engine...
I would rather have just seen a new Pokemon game than them coming back to this, but
whatever. Kanto 2. Electric Boogaloo.
A non-Kanto Pokemon game. I've got everything I need from Kanto from Red and Blue.
We fucked up Kanto. We need another chance to do it right. No, you... It's as is. You can't do it again.
Yeah.
Oh, you became confused, huh?
Don't die, Puff. Damn it, Puff!
No such thing as confusion heal in this game.
Confusion heal?
Yeah, like something that can heal confusion.
Ah, it's full heal.
Oh. Oh, I have an escape rope. I don't need it.
You just go up to the healing area.
Oh,
you're throwing it away. Yeah. I see what you're saying.
Guess what this is gonna go on?
Ghastly?
Yep.
Did it? Didn't look like it changed. Oh, there it is.
2x2. Alright. Okay. Where is the healing?
Up higher.
Damn it! Alright.
It's him.
You're okay.
Okay, I gotta get through.
I don't know why you don't just run from wild encounters.
Okay, where's the healing?
To the right.
Oh, those four squares?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, hey.
So, around level 25.
I mean, you can't always count on wild encounters. There's a dude that has a Dragonite that's under that pointed evolves.
Can it heal fainting?
Yeah. It's
good.
It's a Pokémon Center. It heals everything.
What, it is?
Yeah.
They built one in the middle of a fucking tower?
None of that partial healing crap like the minor league room.
Hey, have you checked out the Graveyard's Hospital?
No.
Because apparently we have one. It's basically a hospital in a graveyard.
It's a white magic enchanted zone. That's not a trainer. You can, yeah. Purified protected zone.
Hey, what do you know? How's your power points? Nice. So what do you have to say about the zone, lady?
Come, child, I sealed this space with white magic.
Magic? This defeat magic.
I guess that exists in the Pokeverse.
Magic? It has to.
For humans to wield.
It's like, okay, trainable, like, creatures are one thing, but wait, you guys got monsters?
Magic?
You guys got magic? No. Good.
There you go.
Alright, time to power level this Casper. Begin the flailing.
You're not fighting the trainers?
Oh, I should, shouldn't I?
Well, that's where all the EXP is. Like, ignore the wild encounters, fight these guys.
Zombies? Where?
Zombies!
The horde comes. Pills here!
Hey, I gained a level. God damn it, Dratini takes forever to train.
confused where a... Will it work for me this time? Yeah, it did! Finally! Thank you.
What, is the confusion?
Yeah. Finally worked. Yeah! It worked again!
That excitement sounded painful.
Yeah, it worked again! Yay! I gotta keep my voice low, I can't hit the high notes.
Yeah.
Guess I'm locked into baritone for the rest of my life. Or,
huh?
Whatever the fuck my voice sounds like.
Yeah, you're baritone.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of rain all of a sudden.
How bad is it?
You see it out there? Oh, I guess you
no, I can't it see it out there because of the way I'm laying. Oh, that's not just rain, that's wind.
That's hail. I can hear it.
God, march in this town is weird. It's like, we're close enough to our former Job Corps Center, right? Weather there was weird, too.
It was wet. Very wet.
I opened up an umbrella and it stopped raining.
Yeah, that did in fact happen.
It's the most embarrassing moment of my life. Level 22.
Is that a trainer? Well...
How the fuck did they manage that?
Trainer, quote unquote.
Oh yeah.
They're actually just possessed.
Mutually assured destruction. So we're fighting the ghosts that are possessing them.
Yes.
That makes sense.
And at the top is a secret boss, a zombie who is buried alive. Ghosts love their confusion.
Wait, it's not confused anymore?
Yeah.
Aw, man. I'm confused.
How do you hurt yourself? You have no form.
It's slowly tearing itself apart from madness.
It's just inside its mind. It's in the.
I'm getting more and more pissed off.
The Sharingan. Maybe you should abandon training Ghastly for now and just power through this place with Sans.
Nuh-uh.
And just, like, train him against other trainers who don't use ghost types?
Nah. Oh, wait. Sans leveled up twice? I don't know if Ghastly did.
Oh, that's good.
So some people's Pokemon are, like, not evolved and yet over-leveled, and yet some of these people are somehow have ghost evolutions at way lower levels than they should.
Like, maybe they did that team... Like, remember... No, you didn't play Gen 2. There was a plot point in Gen 2 where Team Rocket was using radio signals to force Pokemon to evolve. Maybe it's something like that.
Oh, is that like that orange Gyarados?
They found the brown note, but for Pokemon.
That sounds like a fucking horror story.
Yeah.
Can you imagine just Team Rocket, like a guy in Team Rocket literally going, "We found the brown note, but for Pokemon. Let's exploit it." Alright, fine.
Alright, coughing was frozen. That's cool.
You can freeze it and you can catch it.
Well, there's a trainer coughing.
Oh. Well, damn.
A lot of dumb trainers using poison types. People love their coughings and, grimers.
Poison type. The most, like, it's an odd choice for a type, I guess.
Well, because it has the most weaknesses in the game and the fewest strengths. It's weak to ground and psychic and...
But you can poison people.
Yeah.
That's marginally useful.
Poison types, haha, fail, yeah.
I'ma poison you.
Like, I never considered this a difficult game. But then again, it's always been the fun part of it for me to plan out a run and then work towards that as I go through it. I've never just played totally winging it like you do and trying to train 50 Pokemon, so.
Why not?
Because I didn't think it would work, and lo and behold. So because I've never said that, I also can't say if later generations are more forgiving towards that kind of play or not. I have no precedent to go by.
To me, and this is just a personal thing, to me, like, planning is, like, the polar opposite of, like, having fun.
Yeah?
Like, I don't find it fun to, like, oh, first we'll do this, then we'll do this, then we'll do this. I'm like, let's just shut up, go to the city, and then when we feel like doing something there, we'll do it.
See,
like,
when I was a kid, playing with other kids, I was the one who would come up with the game and come up with all these elaborate rules and everything, and by the time I had it all finished, playtime was over. That was me.
Well, and you didn't decide
I never
once.
Actually got to play anything, but it was always fun to make the games. That never got played. I was an architect. It's like Roller Coaster Tycoon. The point isn't to ride the rides yourself.
But don't you want to?
I mean, if it was in real life, they kind of introduced that in Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 and it was a little underwhelming.
I'm gonna be old on a rocking chair and grumbling about today's youth and how they can't appreciate old school games and how your way is right.
I already grumble about that.
Well, there you go.
I don't know, when you reach higher levels, the Pokemon's usually dead after 3 or 4 moves, after which point poison would be useless.
Yeah.
No,
somewhere.
I was like thrashing about because confusion was painful.
Oh.
Alright, let's purify this channeler. Burn the demon out!
We'll burn the monster down!
We'll burn the monster down! Oh, wait!
I need to give Sunbutt a better normal move.
Okay.
Or a normal move.
You should. Burf. Ah.
Great dialogue from these, not priests.
You don't need Pokemon to get through, you need a shotgun.
Yeah, that's how you win at Pokemon.
You shoot the other trainer? Yeah. Let's duel, okay. Guess where this is going. This rare candy is less rare than the fucking TMs.
Yeah. It's less rare than other vitamins, frankly.
Yeah. You evolving yet?
I haven't found a
pick. Yeah!
Oh, 29?
25.
Okay. It's a little weird. Usually they're even numbers. Then again, Slowpoke evolves at some really weird one, like 37, I think.
Yeah. Hey, what do you got that's different, Casper?
Just stronger.
More speedy. More special.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's the ghost's big thing, is high special. Not quite, it's like 5 less than Alakazam, but, amazingly, Alakazam is more of a glass cannon than the ghosts are with their low hit points. So, the Gengar is very slightly lower special, but higher defense.
So, it's slightly more durable.
Yeah. Hey, it's the ending. Are you ready?
Egon! Ghost appeared. We have unveiled his identity. It is... Marowak.
Oh good, I thought it was an Onrio.
Not fucking around with this. I lay you to rest.
Be rested.
One hit KO!
That's how you lay something to rest, you kick its ass. In the world of Pokemon.
As the restless soul of Cubone's mother said, no one.
The mother's soul was calmed.
Because we used psychic to hack its brain.
Yeah. We force calmed it.
Wait, more trainers?
3 rockets.
Oh.
This guy's got a bunch of bats.
Oh, hey, something ghastly could honor could probably fight.
Yeah. I think Zubats have pretty low hit points, so Nightshade could be usefulish.
What do you want? Why are you here? Why are you here?
Nah, that's not important.
The Pokemon Mafia, he's in a graveyard. Walk among the tombstones, if you will. Same level.
Oh, he looks weird from the back. Like, he doesn't have a tail, he's just a ball.
Yeah. You're confused?
Well, that's 1/4 effective.
Oh, is it?
Flying poison.
Oh. Well. Well, that was useless.
And they've got your favorite mechanic.
Five damage. Is that gonna be enough? No.
So it takes three nightshades to kill them.
Yep.
Gen 2 also introduces actual damaging ghost type moves. So that's, you know, something.
So, man. So wait. So. Do you not like Gen 2's second half because it goes back to Kanto?
No, I like that.
So you would have preferred it if...
But it's new content in Kanto, not the same content with a new face over it.
How the...
Because time has passed. Everything's different.
No, I'm talking about the fucking confusion happening again.
Yeah, you've had a very, very unlucky stream where confusion is concerned.
I get rid of one bout of unluckiness, I replace it for something else. Wubba dubba lub lub! Yeah, this is great, now being able to play. Suck my nuts! Please? I'm not taking any chances. Stance, go. Strongest move first.
One and done.
Baby. Nope, it's dead. 31. Trying to learn recover.
It's pretty good.
That's really good. Yes. Can I get rid of Flash?
Nope.
Why can't it be deleted? You got the HM. It's not like you're gonna fuck yourself over. Maybe.
Disable or Psybeam, I guess.
I don't use Disable, so fuck it. Come on, I wanna beat the tower. I'm not going to forget this! Alright.
Nah. So we'll call it after you finish the tower.
Sure. No healing items. Okay.
You got recover.
Does that work on other Pokemon?
Oh no, I thought you meant for Sans.
The old guy came in and completely...
complained about us harming useless Pokemon.
You mean dead ones?
We're talking it over as adults.
Alright. Whatever you say, bro. Get the psychics. Useless.
What happened?
You smog.
Oh. Yeah, that's pretty
very
useless.
Very little damage.
Smog is pretty pathetic. Poison doesn't even have any good attacks in this game.
Yeah.
Hmm. trying to do the trade-out method for Casper training.
Yeah. Or at least until he's like... I mean, I'm pretty sure he'd be viable literally anywhere else except here. Wait. Headbutt? I could have just ignored that. Yeah, I burned you. Fuck!
What, is he just missing everything?
I got confused again.
Oh.
Avo confusion.
The enemies have been really lucky with that move.
Yeah. Rocket. No more! Pokemon are only good for making money. Stay out of our business.
You sure are one-dimensional, bad guys.
Not as entertainingly one-dimensional as the skulls, though.
Yeah.
I want to see them gesticulate wildly with their arms again.
Apparently their boss was, like, beaten by his father as a child. You know, happy Pokemon games.
Happy people. That sucks.
Yeah.
That really sucks. How am I supposed to feel about that?
The whole Team Skull team is made up of people who gave up on the Alolan equivalent of the gym challenge.
Gave up? So
yeah.
They just washed out, they decided not to... Try again?
And join the gang, yeah.
Wow, that is motivation that's pretty weak, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, Rattata, this one I can take.
What are you gonna do, bite me?
Oh, what are you gonna do, huh? I'm a ghost. I'm gonna yeah, it doesn't affect me. Confusion.
A confused rat against a hopeless opponent.
Now I'm gonna leech your life. Yes!
Fill my meager hit points.
That was lovely.
Against anything that is actually, you know, vulnerable to grass, you do great.
No, I won't, because it's just Eradicate. Alright. You are now confused. This is why I like ghost types. It's just... Fucker. Hyper Fang, huh?
Nope.
Yeah. Good luck with that. Now I want you inside me. Ooh. Oh, crit!
Full heal.
Alright.
Even when it beats the confusion, it can't beat Haunter.
Alright, now I'm gonna slip you some tongue. Oh, it doesn't work
yeah,
on-
Yeah, ghost also does not affect normal.
What?
Were you not aware of that?
No! It's dumb!
They are mutually immune.
Why?
I don't know.
I assume that's a mistake.
No, it's not.
It's by design?
Yes, and that continues into all the future Pokemon games. Ghost never affects normal.
Good thing I got grass, I guess.
Always got grass.
Oh, Zubat.
Good thing I got grass.
You are confused. What are you gonna do? Hurt yourself. Good. So I keep, if I just keep Nightshade, it'll just deal 100 damage.
If you just keep, yeah.
Well.
Which would deal, like, you know, against another level 100 Pokemon, it would be like a quarter of their health.
So I should keep it then.
If a quarter of their health sounds like a lot to you.
Oh, well, in that case. You're not getting away with it. I believe I just did. So you, what do you got? What's your story? Heh, Mr. Fuji. Wait, Mr. Fuji?
You think he's a member of the Apple family?
No! No! Mr. Fuji is a dude who is like a pro wrestler manager. He was this Hawaiian dude playing a Japanese guy.
Yeah.
He'd always like throw powder in people's eyes.
Okay.
He accompanied Yokozuna to the ring, who's this giant Samoan dude pretending to be Japanese.
Yeah.
But...
and also a frog.
Yeah. Came to console of Cubone's mother. Oh, we're not fighting?
No. Follow me to my home. You don't have a choice.
I've been praying alone for Cubone's mother.
Turns out prayer doesn't, you know, solve the problem as much as kicking the Pokemon's ass with another Pokemon Diz.
Yeah. You must love your Pokemon. This may help in your quest.
All right.
Oh, it will. I can catch my sixth party member.
You can now get a Snorlax.
I'll have a couple shots at it, I guess.
Grand prize drawing.
It's been clipped out.
Okay.
So that ends that. Let me heal, and then we'll, I guess, call it.
Yeah. Are well, you gotta work it in an hour.
Oh, I do, yeah.
Well, we got shit done. Yeah, we took out the rocket base and the tower. And
it's a good thing I didn't have permadeath. That was my guess. It would have been done for.
And I crammed vitamins down all my Pokemon's throats and bought casino tokens for an hour.
So I actually have a chance to gain on you.
Yeah. Well, next time, hopefully, I'll beat Erica and get the gym that I'm still behind you on.
Okay. All right, well, take care, everybody. You have a nice day. And hopefully, next time I come here, my voice will be better.
Hey, rest in peace, Jack's voice.
They buried it in the tower.
See you later, guys.